Hello, I'm Dr. Shaylin Buck for the DeKalb Medical Minute. It can be scary to experience atrial fibrillation, a rapid or regular heart rate which occurs at random times. Let's hear about this condition from Dr. Anthony Dorsey.
Atrial fibrillation causes the heart to beat very fast and irregular. This irregularity causes the heart to be less efficient. This inefficiency can cause the patient to complain of a host of symptoms: palpitations, chest pain, shortness of breath, fatigue, dizziness. Some patients may have a heart attack and have atrial fibrillation. The most devastating problem with atrial fibrillation is that it can cause a patient to have a stroke.
Increasing numbers of Americans suffer from atrial fibrillation. In fact, more than 2 million people currently have the condition.
People are living longer, so the older population tends to have a higher incidence of atrial fibrillation. It's been stated that 1 in 10 Americans above the age of 75 have some form of atrial fibrillation. But the other risk factors are hypertension, alcohol abuse, diabetes, obesity, sleep apnea, structural heart disease, whether a patient has had a heart attack in the past or they've developed some form of weakening of the heart muscle.
Many cases of atrial fibrillation can be treated with medications called channel blockers and beta blockers to help restore normal heart rhythm, called sinus rhythm.
Here at DeKalb Medical, we do have patients who don't respond to the medications. Therefore, we try to use specialized procedures called cardioversion, where we electrically shock the heart back to a normal rhythm. And this has a high success rate. Some patients also require pacemakers in order to effectively treat atrial fibrillation. Lifestyle changes are very important. These lifestyle changes target very common risk factors for atrial fibrillation, like hypertension, diabetes, and obesity. So we encourage patients to stick to a low-salt, low-cholesterol diet and to increase exercise. Exercise is very important when it comes to weight loss and controlling hypertension, diabetes, and obesity. Here at DeKalb Medical Center, we even have a wellness center where patients can come and be formally trained in exercise.
If you often feel a rapid or abnormal heartbeat, be sure to see a cardiologist for treatment as soon as possible. To learn about other heart and vascular conditions, view the other videos here on this website.